The budget conference was organized by Mbarara Municipal Council and was meant to gather opinions on what strategies to be implemented in the financial year 2019-2020. Surprisingly, no councillor was present. We did a lot in the last financial year. Schools have been constructed. If you go to Kambaka, Katebe Primary School, finest blocks welcome you. He tells us. However, when the town clerk was asked to give an update on the welfare of the town, stakeholders in the budget conference were shocked to hear that the municipality didn't possess vehicles for collecting garbage.
We need roads, a budget that cannot address capital development, schools, health, environment, and other infrastructures like roads and bridges is not a budget at all.
According to the budget, Mbarara Municipal Council had planned to collect about 7 billion shillings. Efforts to speak to the mayor to respond to the allegations of corruption in the municipality were unsuccessful as he couldn't respond to our calls. This report was filed by Halson Kagure for Urban TV.